You know what I like?
One moment.
I like so much that I can read the Bible.
Excuse me, one moment.
You're searching. But you know,
it's
so beautiful.
Stop.
I can ask my God.
You're interrupting. I've got it here.
I can ask
my God. I've got it here. Look,
beautiful.
So
I can
now,
ask him how he meant.
Okay, now.
You know?
By myself, I can do nothing.
Where is it written? John 5:30.
Okay.
Which language?
German.
German. Let's see if I can get German in here.
Yeah.
John 5:30 in German.
We need to read the context.
Wait.
It's really necessary to
wait.
The whole
part of Christ. Slowly.
Put one out.
Slow down.
Yeah. You have this already in your mind. You're good trained in the scriptures.
You have in your mind, you're not even listening and considering any
Can I have a question? Where did you read the Bible?
Slow down.
Where did you Bible?
German.
Where did you read the Bible?
Excuse me. Slow down. What? So in German.
We'll slow down. Where did you learn about the Bible so much?
Mansur. Giving you an answer what you want. You keep changing your question, and that's why, you know, like thousands of questions you are changing. We want you to answer you one by one. Mm-hmm. So that's why. Just get the answer for this one.
Which Bible?
So I say in German for him? So I say in German? I speak German.
You speak German?
Yeah.
No, he wants to
see
in English, right? So let me, in German.
Oh, he's running away.
No, he's not running away. He's just coming back.
I said I don't want to get on a record. I don't want to get on movie, anything. I just want to have a good chat with you.
Speaker's Corner, people record it so they can learn from this interaction. They learn.
Yeah.
I find that this is actually quite useful that people can learn because they don't have the opportunity to come here and speak. Okay. So let them learn.
So tell me where you did learn. Where do you learn from Bible?
It's irrelevant.
It's your paradigm. I just talked with someone else.
When Jesus Christ says, I can of myself do nothing, sorry, I'm having a difficulty to get the German in there.
Okay, just type in English.
Find it on your phone or maybe German?
Somewhere.
So he can do anything of his own. He says, all power is given unto me.
I am able, wouldn't I be able to ask my Father in heaven to send down angels, you know, in the Garden Eden, Gethsemane?
Jesus Christ only did whatever he did, only through his God.
He did what the Father told him.
From his God. The authority was from his God. Right. So when Moses, upon him be peace and upon him peace from the prophet,
you know?
When Moses walked on parted Red Sea, does that make him God? Who can part
the last
oceans?
Yeah. Moses did that through God.
Listen. What time is it now? Shall we leave after half 6?
Five.
Yeah? Okay. Who can part the Red Sea?
God is able.
So
when
Moses did it,
yeah.
Does that make him God? There you go. If Jesus did it, would that make him God?
Wait, what makes him God that God
slowly
is working through him,
excuse me,
living in him.
Listen,
you see,
if Moses,
working 5 minutes talking
before
to me, and
before you move on,
you just proclaim a topic, and
excuse me,
you know, you
before
just,
you
don't
move
let
on,
me walk, talk.
Before you move on, if Jesus parted the Red Sea, would that make him God?
It
wouldn't. There you go. So no miracles makes Jesus
all the
God.
Miracles. What we're seeing is give us a proof, the whole picture. And when I put the scripture away, I don't see the whole picture. If you put the New Testament away, of course you don't see the whole picture. But if you're willing, if you're really willing and open from your heart to meet God,
which God?
You only see God through Jesus.
Wait.
Because
which
God? The only living.
How many?
The only one who's living there.
How many?
And who was creating everything.
How many
shows
gods?
Us do the same as
no,
I
No, because you need, to, you need to explain. So how many?
So do we stop now? Someone, someone's talking.
How many?
There's one God.
Right.
So wait, this one God slowly. Come on this earth to show us his face and his acting through Jesus. Jesus, of course, he was 100%. Jesus was 100%
why,
a human.
Why
but
are
this
you?
Is why,
why are you? Why
this
are you?
Why
you're preaching? You're not having a discussion. You're
don't
preaching.
Let
preaching. When you say wait, when you say this
are
one
you
God,
you
this is
when,
why he
slowly. When you say this, when you say this,
that's not conversation.
No, you can't preach here, my friend.
Okay,
okay. Preach over there and come back and have a discussion.
But you do the same. You're yelling.
I am not preaching. I'm having a discussion.
Okay.
When you
so
say
I'm sorry. Can I finish this point?
Quite. You've been preaching.
I
so
I
the
do,
question.
I do quite. Point no. Making.
The question I'm going to, we're going to discuss is this.
So I can't make my point.
The question that we're going to discuss
so
is about one God.
I want to say.
One God.
And I want to say to you, there's one God.
Of course,
okay.
There's one God.
Before you go into any further, no. No. Sorry.
I'm
going to go. Do you know why? The reason why I find it difficult to have a conversation with you because you're not having a conversation. You are preaching. So what I'm preaching? I wasn't preaching.
Are we talking?
I was having a conversation with you.
So
not an argument.
I
don't make it.
So now I want to get a new friend to chat together. And this is
good.
The
chat here is this.
Okay.
You believe
you want to leave?
Wait. We just started. One God. This one God. Is this one God perfect? Is he absolutely perfect? Does he have attributes of perfection? For example, he loves. He is loving. Is he perfect in his love? Is he perfect in his love?
You know, he's not just loving, he's loving. He shows
up. Is he perfect in his attributes?
He really shows up.
Preaching. How can you have a discussion with someone in the preacher? Listen.
Okay.
So,
let's finish now. You wanted to leave.
Look. You are
just
Christ believer. You are demonstrating that you are unwilling to have a discussion. The camera is already on us. Listen. Is God powerful? The answer is yes. Is he all powerful? Is God all knowledgeable? My last question. Is God all knowledgeable? No integrity. What can I say?